was Tuesday morning. I was getting him ready for school, brushing his hair. Tying his shoelaces, and I just keep on patting his head, and I gave him a big kiss, you know, like, and it was 7 o'clock, and I watched him leave the door with his sister, and I still said, bye, I love you, enjoy your day. If someone's got my baby, please, just let him go. He's just an innocent child. He never do anything wrong. Please, I beg of you. I just want my baby back. Please.